Hello guys and welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to tell you about a very important thing that you must learn about. Actually this video is for all the creators, and in this video I'll tell you about how to put links on your about section. As you all know that you put your what is your channel about and your links, your sponsored emails and something like that, and you can put Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and in a systematic and proper way. I think you have seen on many YouTubers channel about section, there are just written Facebook, Instagram. When you just click on it, you just get into their Facebook or Instagram profile. That is what I'm going to tell you on this video today. So watch the video till end, and if you are new user and you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. So let's start this video.
So guys, we are on mobile screen. If you are using mobile phone, just open any of your web browser that you have on your phone and search for m.youtube.com, because you are using mobile, so you have to type m.youtube.com, and then you have to sign in your account. I've already signed in my account, so this is my YouTube account. This is mobile site, so we need desktop site to make changes on that. So if you want to request for desktop site, you just need to click on that mark button in which I have marked. Just click on it, scroll down, and you may see request desktop site. Click on it. Now here the desktop site opens. This is how your desktop site of your channel looks like. So now you have to go to your channel icon, click on it, go to your channel. After you go onto your channel, a new page appears here. As you can see, this is your channel, and you can see customize channel button. Please click on that blue customize channel button. After you click on it, please let it load fully. So here it is loaded. So I'm going to zoom up and show you. So firstly, you have to click on your banner. And when you click just one tap, you'll be seeing the pencil icon. Yes, that's the pencil icon. Click on it, and you can see their edit links. Click on it. And again, this is the description section, and here you can see my views, details, and so much things. So at the last section, you can see links. Add. So if you want to add, so put the then title, you have to click on add, and here Facebook you have to page. Give the title
Facebook page,
and
I'm going to put my link of Facebook
add
page.
The
so here you have to paste your
social media site that
paste
you want
it.
To add, and just click on done, the blue button. Bus, it is saved. It is so easy and it looks very attractive, and it will be very interactive for all of your subscribers. So please use this, please use this, and I hope you liked this video. This video was very helpful for you. Then give it a thumbs up, give it like, and if you have any problems, subscriber problems, and you are a basic newcomer or beginner in the YouTube, then you can contact me. I have the descriptions in about section. I have my WhatsApp number, Instagram ID, and Facebook ID. You can contact me, or you can just comment below and know what you want to know. So thank you for watching, and have a nice day. And if you haven't subscribed my channel till now, then please subscribe. And I also request you to follow my Facebook page that is I have created newly. So follow it.